Chris, how's it look up there? Come again?
It's not a puppy bunny.
See if I can move that rock.
Hey, how far can I go back?
I don't know.
Because I'm going to try to go, I'm going to dig into that rock, but I don't know, I need to get away from that. How much further can I go back without dropping off? Actually, I'm gonna try to go just get my tires in the middle of that. You ain't gotta work?
In the middle of.
Dig my left tire into that V right there.
That's gonna push you right into that one just hanging out.
Not if I can get in that valley.
Yeah, what? I mean, I hope you can.
I mean, I think that's just too steep for me to get up.
Yeah, it is. You're going to have to winch, I think.
Yeah. Yeah, there's no way.
I don't think we have a winch strap. Okay, sweet. Got it.
Chris, how's it look up there? Come again?
It's not a puppy bunny.
Your tires are turned to the left, so you need to back up and straighten them up. Try it now. Yeah, there you go. You can straighten them up now. There you go, right there. Winch. There you go. All right, hold it right there. track none.
Chris, you got it here?
Huh?
You got him?
Yeah.
All right, you get him, I'll get them down there.
So I gotta, hang on, Cree. Oh, wait a minute. I gotta find my remote. Okay, I found, I had to find my remote.
Oh.
I didn't know which pocket it was in.
Spool it out for me. I'm letting okay. My battery charge. I got one hell of a winch ahead of me.
Really?
I had to stop for like 20 minutes because I couldn't get my box back on.
I don't know what was going on. Is that what it was?
Yeah.
Oh, I was sitting there, down there going out, man. I think Ryan must have broke something. I said,
no, everything's all right. I mean, we've had to winch at two spots, but
yeah.
That's a winch point where Sonny is. And then there's a winch point. Actually, that's the only one. Up there, Chris, there might be up there one by Chris, but we haven't got there that far yet.
Wonderful. We didn't mean to leave you hanging. We just... try and get out of here too.
Passenger door, Chris?
Yeah.
Because I got to shut it in the door. Oh, sh**. Get this door on the floorboard there. What? Hang on. Let me... All right, shut it now. Awesome. Thank you. Okay. Oh, Lordy. Huh?
Worst one to come up to yet is where we are right now.
Is it?
Yeah.
Great. It's just great news.
Yeah. So we getting us a hot dog later?
Yeah, I'll cook tonight.
Hey, Brian, if you don't mind, run on back and start cooking.
Get that grill fired up.
Get the grill fired up. Go ahead.
Okay. This is one hell of a trail, boys. I'm telling you right now.
Yeah, right about 9 o'clock.
Yeah. No damn service.
Belts. Just a smoking.
What? Chad is squealing back there a minute ago.
Mine's squealing from hell and back too.
Like, all right, Joe, you should be able to go ahead and go. Sonny should be free and for a little bit.
I let him pull up a little bit, though.
I know.
All right, I'll help y'all. Chris has... Joey. You're the last one? You want to go up there and help him?
What?
You want to go help Joey? I'll stay back here and help them. Hey, hey. Yeah? I think you can go on up through there. Just keep your tires just like that. Oh, this rock back here.
Do what? Oh, that one right
there. Yeah.
Well, how about if I stay to the left?
Swing it up through there.
Get out of the way.
I will. Yes, sir. I'll just work this in, Chris. You stay up there. That's good for you. What are you doing, sexy?
Anything I can.
How was that?
It wasn't much better.
I come right up that. Do you know what? I came right up that.
Did
drove
you?
All the way to right here. Sure did.
Cut your LED bar for a second.
Can you cut up through there?
No, I tried to do that.
Do what?
I tried to do that and got hung up on that.
How did you get to here? You weren't ever here.
Yeah, I was.
When?
What do you mean? I'm up there.
Dude, you came up that other side, buddy.
What are you talking about?
You didn't come up this way.
What are you talking about?
You came up over there. It's okay, Ryan. Don't worry about it.
Did I?
Yeah. Remember, we didn't go the same way y'all went. We just met up with you guys here.
Oh.
I get him, Chris.
All right.
I'm going to, because we're going to need it right up there.
Yeah.
You think this is sporty? Wait till you see what's coming up.
Great.
Hang on, I'll get you.
Hey, can he not just put his passenger tire through here where somebody's already gone?
I think you're trying to drive up there. I don't think you're going to come this way or that wrong.
When you come up this way,
to the right.
When you come up, turn your steering wheel slightly to the left because there's a big rock over there on your front tire.
What do I got over here?
You got plenty of room.
What about right here on this tire right now?
Yeah, if you keep in that same line, you're gonna hit that rock over there. Where you just see the
right in front of me?
Right there is good. And then once you feel the front end go over that rock,
go back.
Then start cutting that way.
Okay.
Huh?
When he pulls up, I'm going to pull where he's at. He'll just watch me. Let me get up out of this. Then I'm good.
Okay.
Jeremy.
Is that the old 911?
That's it, baby.
Oh, what the? You just got shot with a 12 gauge.
You shouldn't have stopped.
Hold on.
Hey, you guys grab that tow strap.
I got you.
Keep it where you're at, right there. Whoa. Now, just bump it and you got it.
Yeah, you have to be
this
careful.
This right here is pinched between two boulders.
What the heck am I going to do?
Stay to the left.
Back up and get over this way just a hair.
Okay.
Oh, that's good. That's good.
That's good.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Is that good?
Yeah.
Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah.
There you go.
Good.
Oh, you slipped back over. There you go.
Are you at a winch point?
Yep.
Let's get you up.
Let's get you up.
Well, yeah.
Hey, you guys need a strap?
What?
Because I got one in Jeremy's too.
There's one in ours still.
What's out there? No, you're good.
We're already hooked up there. It's a lot of.
Okay.
Oh, what? My bad.
Come on. We picked a good one, didn't we? Well, I smoked my belt back there.
Watch, y'all got me stopped, man. I appreciate that.
Yeah, it's a great one.
Jeremy.
Yo.
Since we have four cars in front of you.
Yeah.
Why don't you come up there?
Sure.
And help so I can go ahead and get my razor, get Chris out, get me out.
Sure thing.
Then once I get up there, I'll come take your place and you can come get in your razor.
Do
and it'll be your turn.
Do we have enough straps up there?
We'll yeah,
more.
We got enough.
Okay, so we're good there.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, we need eight. I think it's how many we've got. Ha, 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 ha.